It's my great honor to be here this morning to celebrate the 37th anniversary of the South Boss of Vietnam Memorial.
As often been said, it can never be forgotten, 37 years ago, this community did something remarkable. Southie came together, and the general talked about Southie, came together to make sure their fallen soldiers would be remembered with honor and dignity.
I think often of the pain endured by the mothers and the families and the sons and the siblings of the family members listed on this wall.
Whatever you think about the war, honor, sacrifice, and the commitment that was made by these young men.